It was the day you went to her lodge to chase Ifani away that you had the accident that got you bedridden until the prince came into the picture. That Ifani has ruined her marriage. Papa, your daughter has been bringing Ifani into her matrimonial home. On her matrimonial bed. He even wears her husband's clothes. As we speak, we are not sure of the paternity of that child she is carrying.
Hey, Amaka, no, Amaka, that one is not true. No, it is not true.
You know where you are.
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.